All right, so I decided to do that crazy thing. Apparently, Unreal Engine 5 is able to support any kind of huge mesh. So I create this mesh in Blender. So as you can see right now, it's over almost 2 million triangle. And I load it in Unreal 5 here. You can see that's the same. And oh my God, that's working. It's just crazy. And apply a texture, I multiply the scale of the object 10 times. And it's just, it works. It works. So I'm gonna change the metal. I'm gonna put it gold, for example. And wow. And let's go in real time. There's a little bit of glitch. My card is at 5 FPS because, of course, so what if, just show you my video card I have. So I have an NVIDIA GTX 16. It's not a big card, but it's still working in runtime. So it's a little bit glitchy for sure, but I never, never in any game being able to load such a big mesh. Wow. It's impressive. Really, really, really impressive. So I never saw something like that. And it's render. It didn't crash. I mean, I'm in runtime right now. It's not crashing. Whoa, impressive. Really, really impressive.